doing a stress test of our motors. This is the current correct max operating voltage that they have. It's been running for about 7 hours constantly now. Still going strong. We have thermochromic silicone, and you can see it actually warmed up the dildo where that motor's encased in the silicone there, but still going quite strong. Later I'm going to try to amp it up and see what problem with 4.2 volts is, if anything, or if we could just give it a raw feed.